Finally! A new episode, a new mission, a new target. Well, two new targets. I got blood taken, and while I was waiting to get my blood taken today, I watched a trailer for this new mission.
Good morning,
and I saw it's two targets.
The destination is the Himapan Luxury Hotel Resort on the Chao Phraya River, just outside Bangkok. Your main target is Jordan Cross, the lead singer of The Class, a renowned indie rock outfit recording their highly anticipated sophomore album. But this millennial poster boy harbors a dark secret. 1 year ago, promising young actress Hannah Highmore fell to her death from...
You know, I just realized loft in Dublin. These trailers for these episodes are basically just the intros for each episode.
It's a tragic accident, but her parents remain unconvinced. They firmly believe that Cross murdered Hannah and only escaped justice due to the power and influence of his father, billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross. A secondary target, Ken Morgan.
You know, some of these names sound very familiar.
Cross family is also staying at the hotel. Cunning and unscrupulous, Morgan was a key agent in the cover-up of Hannah Highmore's murder and Jordan Cross's subsequent...
Highmore, that sounds really familiar.
Highmore's understandably want retribution. And while the system may be powerless, ICA is anything but. I will leave you to prepare.
Kind of funny, though, how our next target, our main target, is actually a superstar. And one of the elusive targets was a superstar. I was going to go with the silver baller. 47 without a silver baller is just not 47. Though, for oddly enough, I really, really love these type of areas where it's just a giant hotel. Like the hotel in Hitman Contracts, there's just so much fun to have in that. Actually, you know what? Just in case... I don't want to have the deathly one, because I just don't want to have just mainly poison vials. Ooh, smuggle item. I would use a sniper rifle, but I really wish they would have added more of a silencer with the sniper rifle. Oh shit, I just realized I don't even know what I chose with the smuggled weapon. Really? I thought they were woken up by
Welcome to Bangkok.
By themselves.
Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and the Class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find...
Charles, when you download something, always put it in rest mode, because the download goes a lot faster. That's what I've been doing. That's why when you messaged me earlier, I didn't respond, because I put it back on rest mode, because it still had a while. God, it feels good to actually play something different. Yeah, I'm kind of disappointed with the size of this hotel. I was actually expecting something a little bigger.
Hello?
Alright, so there's one target over there, another target over here. Since that is more clear, I'm gonna guess that's the attorney. And that's Jordan Cross over there because it's a little higher, or it's harder to see.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Oh, he's right there.
London, of course, but I suppose we get all your finest chefs.
Yes. Keep up the fine work.
Well, you know, come to...
Yeah, that might be the easiest way to get him. Seems to like that food.
What a dick.
Though I'm not going to be able to do that without being caught. Let me check something real quick. I want to make sure my opportunities are not listed. Because I don't want to see what they are. Gameplay? No. Off. Two. There's only two targets to kill. Oops, what the hell did I just do? Oh. Alright.
G'day, mate.
Can I go down here? No? Oh, I can go down here. This is just the bathroom. Alright, windows are closed.
Hey,
dude. Fuck out of my way. Oh, come on, you walked in front of me. Fuck you. And never say that, Charles. They could probably pull a fast one on you. I just realized my suite's actually in this building.
Looks like another one of those rock stars.
Well, good day to you, sir.
Great. Now they're not even letting guests inside.
The lounge. They closed it off.
Yeah, the cross people.
Shit.
I mean, it's like they're taking over the place.
Room, I'm gonna turn this up a little bit.
It's getting rude. People pay good money to stay here.
Alright, so where the fuck do I get my key card? Oh, it's right here. Durr.
Checking in. Name's Tobias Weber.
Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Welcome to the Himapan Thank you. Hotel. Please follow me. I hope you'll enjoy your stay.
I don't... What?
Lead the way.
Sir, please.
Ooh.
This way.
I could actually take his disguise. Missing note from Dexy. Why are we going this way?
Everything is just perfect, just like the brochure said.
Well. I don't want to smoke a party, but
I could take his disguise and see if I can get the attorney. Because he hasn't checked in yet. How do I get him to check in early? I bet there's a way to make him check in early. Oh, it's higher up. That actually explains a lot. I was actually wondering when I was down there, it's like, why does it still look light? Turns out I was just an idiot.
You can always call reception if you need anything else.
This is a pretty nice hotel. Okay, I did choose the lethal poison vial. Okay, so the first thing I want to do is see if I can figure out where the Queen's suite is. Not gonna do any of that. I'd rather just do everything on the fly. Alright, so the Queen's Suite would be on level 5, you know, unless it's level 4. I don't know.
There's a problem with the toilet. Take care of it. Now.
He's so demanding just for a toilet.
I am here to take care of the toilet, sir. Very sorry about that. It's really highly unusual.
Oh, this sucks. What the hell am I gonna... I can't hide him anywhere. Overflow sink.
Smell funny.
Why'd you come in here? Get back to your thing. Go. Don't make me hit you. I don't like how she's just standing there. Kitchen.
You know what? We should open a hotel of our own.
Ooh, that's pretty. Alright, this has got to be the Queen's Suite. And just so you guys know too, I'm just trying to get a feel of the area. That sucks. Actually, I'm gonna restart this. I need to plan it a little. I need to go about it a little better.
Welcome.
All right.
Welcome, sir. We are happy to help.
Checking in. Name's Tobias Reaper.
He uses that name a lot.
Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Welcome to the Himapan Hotel. Please follow me. I hope you'll enjoy your stay.
I don't want to talk to you. Fuck you. I already know where my room is. Go fuck yourself. Is he gonna follow me? Are you seriously gonna follow me, you little fuck? Alright, I'm gonna get my poison vial and then I'm gonna search around a little better. Didn't I not grab my fucking keycard? I thought I did. I thought I did grab my fucking keycard. What the hell? Give me that fucking ass.
Welcome to the Himapan.
He looks like ass, he smells like ass. Hold on, Charles. Alright, what were you saying? Before it gets done, did it tell you that as well? What's stupid?
Lovely day.
How the hell am I supposed to find the Queen's suite? Maybe it's actually in some of my intel. Okay. So that's gotta be on the other side.
Turn around.
Okay. Or maybe it's this one. I don't even know which one's wing A and which one's wing B. I would steal the uniform again, but I don't want that woman just roaming around. Oh shit. Gotta be uniform. Well, that makes sense though. I mean, it is trying to update for you. I'll look at the intel, but I'm not gonna look at opportunities. There's really nothing else here.
You don't have
one. That actually would be a good way to get rid of him. First, I gotta find a uniform. Shit. God, there's a lot of guards. Like I said, Charles, put your PlayStation in rest mode. It will download a lot faster if you do that. You better fucking turn around.
Really good. I mean, he makes the cat.
I'm serious. Let's put a smile on that face. Seriously, go. Go. That's what made you fucking turn around? Are you kidding me?
Okay, you stay here.
Sure thing.
So concerned.
How you doing?
I know I'm like too.
Bump, bump. Okay, gotta load that. Wow, it took a while just to fucking load that. Did it not work? It worked. Alright, so since I know what's gonna happen if I throw it, because this guy's a bitch.
I mean, he makes the cat talk.
What?
That would be the life, right, Sal? Work in music, travel around with famous bands, meet girls who like hanging out with guys who. Sir, I think I just found a weapon over there. It was just lying around. For real? Okay, okay. I'll go check it out. Yeah, okay.
And he's just gonna come back here. What the fuck? Fine, I'm gonna see if I can take him out. That's bullshit. He doesn't fucking turn around at all. What a dick. If I can't get out of this, I might have to restart. I don't want to kill him. Fuck.
Hey, you! You got no right being here.
I'm gonna have to fucking restart. He doesn't fucking turn around. Why doesn't he turn around? If I had a wrench or something that was non-lethal, I would hit him. But I don't.
Welcome.
Alright, so I know there's a fucking party. That I do know. There's a party, and I'll go and get my card, I'll get my lethal poison, I'll disguise myself to where I can use that poison to poison the vegan cake, kill him that way.
Checking in. Name is Tobias Reaper.
Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Welcome to the Himapan.
Weird.
I mean, I'm feeling rich now.
So I already have a plan to kill this guy. I already have a plan to kill Jordan Cross. Now, the attorney, not sure yet. So far, I haven't learned much of pretty much how to kill him. Also, I do gotta find the cake. Yeah, maybe. I mean, it is a party. Ain't no party like a sugar mama party. Because a sugar mama party don't stop. So I need a crew uniform. I'm pretty sure these... No. No, I might have to find another type of uniform anyways. I don't think I could get away with that type of uniform. Up, 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 up. Yeah, I'm gonna still look around. I have enough time to look around and see if I can find, what does it say? Private event, no access. Well, I think I'm gonna find a way to get inside. Okay, I'm sorry. Don't follow me. You follow me, I will throw a fucking knife in your fucking skull, you stupid little bitch. Well, that's already,
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Housekeeping is almost done, sir. I do apologize for the inconvenience.
I'm gonna do one more restart. I'm sorry, I just... When it comes to the actual missions and episodes, I try to be as much of a perfectionist as I can be on my first go-run. So, if I don't, it's kind of like an OCD, or it's like a tick for me. If I feel like there's just a little bit of a mess up that could lower my score, I go a little crazy.
Welcome to Bank.
I don't know if that's sad or good, but yeah. So yeah, I don't know when the party will start. So I'll wait on it, but I'll get my card.
Name is Tobias Reaper. Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Man, I had to delete. There are some games that I own that are fucking massive. Shit, I can't get in that side at all. Actually, it's probably because of Jordan Cross.
Shaving his head to prove he's more than just his hair? He just doesn't give a shit. Set those haters straight, huh? I don't even know why I keep hanging out with you. You're putting me down.
Close it. There you go. Shit. Alright, let's see. Is there anything in here? Ever. One right here. Let's see what it says. Okay.
Gee, thanks.
You know those sanguine chinos you never wear?
I got more intel? Huh. Interesting.
Because of what happened at the parish show?
Alright, looks like there's no way inside that way.
Challenged by a unique point of view? I mean, everyone is entitled to be stupid, but right now, you are abusing that privilege.
Huh?
You should...
Now, see, if I bump into someone, I don't really consider that much of a tick for me.
Ken...
That is
to be honest,
Ken
too, I kind of, I really hate how they did that. How, you know, when you bump into someone, they never became suspicious. But now, they get all over your ass. Shit, so this is basically the biggest access I have. Fuck.
The lounge. They closed it off.
Alright, well, I'm at the... Find a way. I found a way. I found a way. I would give this game a 9. So far. I really enjoy it. As a big Hitman fan, I really enjoy it. Did I just drop something? But yeah, I'm a big Hitman fan, and I really, really enjoy this game. I think it's definitely well worth the checkout. So I can't go there. Fuck. This one's gonna be annoying. Fun, but annoying. So looks like this area is the best place to get a uniform. I can't believe there's no fucking uniforms just laying around. Alright, I'm gonna save in a proper spot. I actually don't like how you have this, how when you're doing it for the first time you can save, but when you're, when you replay it again, you can't save at all. That's a security camera.
Shop today, sir.
Ooh, this looks like a good spot. Shit. I have no idea where I'm going. I still can't believe there's no fucking uniforms. Looks like the exterminator.
It's not about that. This piece of crap for like an obscene amount of money.
Mister, you should not be sneaking around here.
No, get off that.
Hello?
Damn. Alright, can I hide anyone anywhere? Actually, I might be able to. Shit. Nope, they're moving again. Fuck. I was really hoping they'd be like doing their own thing. Doesn't look like I can hide anything here. Ooh, soda can. Fuck you. There's seriously, wow, it is very limited on where you can hide bodies. Wait. Oh, wait, there's a fucking thing right here. From the looks of it, too, I didn't even have to distract him. It seems like that the guy I just took out over there, seems like his mind was focused on that. Alright, is there anything interesting in here? No, just a fucking other place to hide bodies.
I am well aware that the cake topper is missing. Wait, we're tremendously busy here. It's only numbers. I'm sure Jordan would cross the food and paper by now.
Chop chop. The table three's complaining about the wait. We need to hurry it up, hurry it up.
Very well. I have one of my stars.
Alright, I already knew about Jordan Cross's birthday. Which is in the other area. Alright, so I gotta look for that cake. It should be in here. That should be it right there.
Vegan birthday cake. It's ridiculous. First it was high carb, low fat.
You please stop that ridiculous
fat,
behavior
low carb.
At once.
And now sugar.
Sorry.
Is just evil
Sorry.
Incarnate, isn't it? Well, there's a limit to what you can do. Dates of that.
Like
eating a spoonful of carb covered in honey. Buckles. I have a sense of pride. I get the top
order.
Of myself.
They expect it right away, so chop chop.
Cake.
Hey! No need to be rude.
All I did was walk past you. You guys are so fucking sensitive. Fucking throw a coconut in your goddamn face. Cake topper. Shit. I don't see any other accesses to cake. I was actually hoping I could poison the cake. Unless it's somewhere here. That might be it right there. Yeah. It's making my butt clench. Yeah, I don't think I can poison him. I don't see the cake anywhere. This looks... Are those oysters? It's kind of good. I never ate oysters, but it kind of looks good.
You're freaking me out. Stop that.
I will fucking shoot you in your goddamn face, you pretty little bitch. Wait. He's tasting it. No, I don't want to poison it. He's tasting it, so it's just going to kill him.
Speaking of which, when I came, everything was so rich and exotic. No, I'm
good. Just right away, some chop-chop.
My legs are yours.
Yeah, that's really fucking annoying. How it just bumps into... How you can just walk right into someone and they're already, like, looking at you funny. Shit.
Sal. Work in music. Travel around with famous bands. Meet girls who like hanging out with guys who travel around with famous bands.
A roadie.
That was fucked there. Aw, that's so nice. Mine now, bitch. I don't know what he does, so I'm not gonna like attack him.
You know what I found in the pocket.
Watch where you're going, shitbag.
You walked into me. You kidding me? I will fucking destroy your life.
You know what I found in one of the pockets.
I hope it wasn't disgusting.
No, it's just.
Stupid. Oh, the owner? No, I don't know. He has.
All right, there's got to be uniforms here. There really has to be. It's a fucking locker room. Here we go on Queen Suite.
I thought Thomas Cross was a medium.
Well, that one room all the way up there, when I first started doing this episode, it's got to be the Queen Suite. I can't believe it. There's no disguises at all anywhere. Usually there's... Locker rooms would be the perfect place for a disguise. Hello, ladies. I don't even know where the fuck I'm heading. This place is a fucking maze. So that's where that leads.
So I want to get that package for Wes, but reception says one of our guys picked it up an hour ago.
Alright, so I have an idea what I could do. I might have to deal with the woman that comes up. Shit.
Welcome to the best hotel.
Fuck, they all know. Did I get a text message? I think I did. Oh, I can't use the phone because I'm... Oh, I'm trespassing as well. Shit. So I wonder, can I come up here?
Look, you may be some fancy culinary artist, but that's not gonna get you through here.
That's just mean, alright? I spent a lot of time on my artistic skills. So you, my good sir, can go fuck himself. I need a fucking MasterCard, goddammit.
Call you cook or chef?
I'm out. Huh. so many guards. Fuck. That's fucked. Well, at least the good news is I'm starting to get more of an idea what I could do. So I think now that I know where the Queen Suite is, I know how to get up there because I've already been up there. I already have enough poison. I think I'm good. I think I can actually just, I think this could be the last load. Alright, so I don't need to attack him.
Everyone knows that rock stars have ridiculous writers, so if you don't have one, how could you be a fucking rock star?
Okay, let me tell you this one then. I once installed an air horn under my colleague's chair.
The minibar is not being replenished. Please see to it at once.
Amitasaki.
Oh yes, I am here to restock the minibar.
I was about to say, it's like, that was kind of confusing. Restock the minibar? I asked for the... Wait, did he talk about the toilet? Fuck, I have nowhere to hide him in here either. You're a pain in my ass, you know that. Nice. Alright, so I have nowhere to hide his body, so he's just gonna have to stay there. I can't drag him out, which sucks, but...
And there's the butler.
I can't get in there. Pretty nice kitchen. Alright, so the Queen's Suite's up here. Obviously.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I see what you mean.
I really sense that you are not.
Just gotta figure out which room it is.
You know that?
Oh, no, I totally hear you.
That fucking bitch.
Huh.
Because this has got to be the building that has the Queen Suite. Ooh, this is a nice bathroom. Ooh, look at those bathrobes. Can I get in those bathrobes? I would love to get in those bathrobes. You know, actually, I think this entire floor is the Queen Suite. It doesn't look like one hotel room. It looks like an entire hotel room.
I'm so tired. I should take a nap. Cleaning is rude.
If that's true, man, that's fucking bullshit. Get a whole fucking two floors by yourself? Man. Actually, no. The Queen's Suite, man. It's gotta be one of these rooms. Unless it's in a room all the way on the other side. Hey, Nathan. It's, yeah, the his fucking room's gotta be on this side. Because he mainly hangs around here. You know, I'm actually very tempted to turn on the fucking opportunities just so I can see where the hotel room is. Nah, I think it's just him. I'm just gonna wait on this guy. Fuck him. I'll let him get to his queen's suite. And then I will come to butt rape him. So wherever he is, I should be able to find him that way. You know, though, I could poison his food. Who the fuck is that bitch? Yeah, that bitch must be like a manager or something.
Hey. Oh, this is my afternoon tea already. Oh.
Oh, I can walk in like this. Sweet. I thought like no other. Oh, nice. That should be fun. But I thought like all the employees weren't allowed here besides the guards. Yeah, I've already been here, so I was already in the exact area I was supposed to be in to get Jordan Cross.
It's not lethal for humans. I mean, okay, yeah. But headache, probably. But, I mean, that's about it. Whoa, not gonna happen, Chief. Believe it or not, I've done this before.
Ugh. Alright, so I already knew about the pest problem. I'm sorry. Oh, it's that fucking bitch again.
It's tradition. Bands trash hotel rooms and leave money in the ashtray. It's what
they do. Butler.
But
artists nowadays are like vegetarians, monogamous.
Ah, oops, sorry. Power. Just trying to see what that was.
Or something for the cross entourage.
Ah, security cameras. What? No. No! Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking... Fuck you!
Good morning, 47.
Wait. Go back. Oh.
Good morning.
No, wait. I fucking saved. No, I saved. I can't believe that fucking did that shit. How about not connect to the fucking server? Are you serious? Fuck you. The Hitman server just crashed and kicked me out of my game. And for some fucking reason, it does not allow you to load a game if you're that was connected to the online server. That, you know, if you want to go offline but you want to continue your save, you have to be online if you saved it online. Fucking genius. Alright, so I know I can get through there. I know I can get through the doors now, which is good.
There's a problem with the toilet.
No, no problem with the toilet.
Take care of it.
No.
Now.
I actually liked it better when I could hide him in the fucking bedroom.
I am here to take care of the toilet, sir. Very sorry about that. It's really highly unusual.
Indeed it is. I gotta hurry, because then this bitch is like impatient as fucking hell.
Hurry up, get cracking!
You know, you can just shit suck my dick, you stupid bitch. Okay, what's wrong with the stream? Come on. There we go. But that's good though. At least now I know I can actually walk through there without an issue. He's up there.
Be a lot of middle ground. Try to burn out, fade away. The age old question.
You put up a Is it possible that's the Queen's Suite? Yeah, it's gotta be. It looks like a fucking... Yeah, this is the Queen's Suite. I found it!
Whoa, man. Respect my personal space.
I'm not even near you.
Back off. Leave.
I'm not near you.
Scram. Get out of here.
Hey, watch your step.
Who are you, man?
Oh, Christ.
Do I know you? Yeah, you go play somewhere else, you retard.
Hey. What? Did anyone else just hear that? Did anyone else hear that come out of... Oh my god, it's a transgender. Oh my god. She has a penis. Oh my god. I was wondering where that fucking deep voice was. And I'm looking at her lips and it synced perfectly. What the voices synced perfectly with her lips. That's a dude. That's a fucking dude! Oh my god!
Okay, I give up.
Wow! Saving there. Oh my god, did I actually save? No, I didn't. I just remembered the thumbnail. Oh my god, I'm not gonna get over that. That's fucked up. Yeah, I just saved it as a highlight. Oh my god. Alright, there's gotta be something I can do in this room. Or one of these rooms. But you heard that though, right? God, that's messed up. Alright. Doesn't look like I can do anything in here.
Now I'm glad someone trashed this suite.
I think he's still talking. Oh my god. I think I got the master key card. Fuck yeah. So now I just gotta figure out where the fuck the Queen Suite is. That's gotta be it, because it's just a fucking wreck in there. But I can't do anything, so maybe it's not it? I don't know. Up, up, up. Oh wait, I can't go in there.
Like, 1% of the 1% rich. Jordan, you live like she got his eyes.
Holy shit. What the fuck? Is that a dead guy?
Okay.
Well, you were in the way, so suck my dick.
Don't bump into me, man. I'm not playing that game.
Wow, look at how many people are in here. This is the Queen's Suite.
You want me to deliver it?
Deliver what?
The letter, Neil. The one Dexie Barrett told you to take down to reception 3 hours ago?
Yeah, so you keep saying.
Not sure. Try refreshing it.
But he's staying in the Queen's Suite, so I figure he's someone in.
You know, if I take one of them out, I could disguise myself as him.
In a minute.
You look like you've done something you shouldn't, am I right?
Nope. Nope. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good.
I tried.
Where's my last load? It was with the transsexual, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. I'll start back here. I could have gotten out of that little situation a little bit better. Yeah, because I think in that room, the one with the transgender, I think there was only one guy and he was in the bathroom, because I mainly just saw women in there, and the only guy I saw was in the bathroom, and he got a precious because apparently I was in his space even though I wasn't.
You know, when he was prosecuted for murder.
Stupid fucking bitch.
Huh. Totally not who I had.
I almost shot my drink. Yeah, these two women, they've been in here. One woman's been cleaning up, one's been in there. The guy was in the bathroom.
And some oil. He was the lead attorney in the Chelsea Whitmore trial, too.
Right, the fashioner killed a homeless man and framed her cheerleading rival for it.
Yeah, wow, that was... was quick. That's the one. I mean, he got her off, too. That was his claim to fame. The man's house to cut Perry Mason or something. He's also a world-class shitbag, I hear.
Now I'm glad someone trashes.
Jerk.
You walked in front of me. You can suck a dick. Oh, don't worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Deliver what?
The letter, Neil. The one Dixie Barrett told you to take out herself.
Barrett is Julia's manager. He's not the boss of us.
Who's the note for, anyway?
She didn't say. But he's staying at the Queen's Suite, so I figure he's someone important.
All the more reason to deliver his letter.
I will. In a...
Dexy's gotta be that woman that I thought was the manager. He's the one with the letter. I recognize him.
Hiring Dexy Barrett is the only privileged thing he did. He wanted to prove himself. Do it right and true. You got respect that.
Yeah, yeah. Still want to punch him, though.
Hi, Mr. Butler.
Why? Jordan's amazing. He's cool, good-looking. And let's not forget, he's a kick-ass artist.
Yeah, you know, I think you just answered your own question.
Go to the bathroom, you knob. I honestly don't think I need to steal his outfit. I think he's perfectly fine the way he is.
Oh, precious.
Alright, save it real quick. Alright, so that note's for the attorney, and I can't get up there because of them. Man, if this was me, I would fucking murder all these people. Seriously. This is ridiculous. So I have the note. That's got to be Dexy right there.
Thank you.
house on the stairs. It says Queen Suite on the other way.
I see.
Well, I'll take care of it.
So I wonder what that's gonna do.
Thanks, everything is just perfect. Just like you said.
Ken Morgan. Any messages for me?
Let me check. Yes, Mr. Morgan. Only just delivered. Here you are, sir.
Finally. Basement living room. Call me when you get there. And exit Barrett.
Here we go.
Let's go, Otis. Dixie Barrett finally gave the word. We're meeting at the living room. Welcome to the exciting world of corporate.
I wonder if I kill his security guard, if I can get past the upper floor.
Hey, you Jeeves.
This has gone far enough, since you clearly don't know where you're going, let's not waste all of each other's time. What kind of slapdash circus are they running out here?
This must be the place.
Wait outside, Otis. Negotiations are best done on equal terms.
If you think that's best, sir.
Boy, you about to die today. Bum 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 bum. Waiting for that door to close. Gonna save because I don't know how this is gonna turn out. Good night, sweet prince.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
The birthday boy! See, he's turning 27, so I could possibly shoot him 27 times. Okay, good. I got his attention.
Whoa.
Fuck. So sorry about this. I should have threw it farther. Enjoy yourself, Charles.
target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
I had another soda can.
Who's there?
So I did just notice something. I think all the circle, all the little dots are white. So I don't think this disguise is gonna do anything. Yeah, most of them are gonna notice me, so I might as well just go back. Not at all what I wanted to do. It's hit, there was subdue, and for some reason he decides to punch him. Yeah, I don't know why he punched him when the game specifically said subdue. Let me get the screwdriver. Save, since there's a chance it might fuck me again. Shit. You might see it.
What am I doing?
Did you take my screwdriver? No, you didn't.
Huh. Try not to get in my way.
Actually, I could take him out. Since he's alone in there, from the looks of it. Yeah, I'm gonna take out the black guy. The other black guy. This one's pretty hard. At least for a blind playthrough on it. So he has two other people in there. I don't know if they're secure. No, I remember. They're not security guards. They're the sound crew. Because I did walk in there already. Good, they're not gonna notice me. What up, boys?
Hey, what's up?
The guy's on his fucking cell phone. This is the only way up. Wait. Okay, there he is. God, there's another fucking floor?
What's up?
Wes bought a Brantum MD2.
Yep. Also known as Old Sparky.
What?
That is Jordan Cross. Revered and reviled in equal measures.
To concentrate and just constantly, there's just a... Idiots! Wes!
Now, he once spent 6 days tweaking the spring reverb for Noel Wagner's Rickenbacker. Until Noel had a nervous breakdown.
I thought he was in the bathroom. I didn't know that was the fucking recording studio.
Wes locked himself in the studio with a loaded revolver, threatened to shoot anyone from the record company who entered before the mix was just right.
Yeah, well, still, I mean, to risk Jordan's life for a particular...
Huh.
People in the world will ever notice?
As I said, uncompromising.
Not what you had in mind.
Anyway, safe enough when you know
how to handle it. Are you gonna decide what I play now, Jordan?
All right, bathroom looks good.
spring reverb pedals.
So I wonder where his other mic is.
Where the hell could it be?
Maybe the hotel staff.
Shit.
What they want with Kay's guitar pedals.
Shit, that might be all right there.
Check it out, man.
Can I just say that guy looked like Kanye West?
Show yourself.
Nope. Here.
Fuck. So where the hell is this guy going to? Trespassing. Shit, he might be coming through here. Perfect.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
I'm gonna hide the body first. Headshot. I think that was very successful. It took a while, but I did it nonetheless. Fuck this guy. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Yeah, you, fishy fella. Who are
you? Who the fuck is this? Will Ferrell? And Zoolander? That's what this bitch looks like. Okay, how the hell do I get off this fucking floor? Fuck! Shit! Get me the hell out of here. Ooh, there's an X over here. Gotta go down one more floor. And that is it for Hitman Episode 4. That was an interesting one. Though I will say, personally, I do like the hotel mission and contracts more. Just because it was bigger, it was just all over the place. It was also really fucking strange. Ghost missions and all that. No, there wasn't ghost missions, but there was ghosts in it. But I liked it. I really enjoyed it. It was definitely tough. Though I do think some of these things they're doing to update it, it's kind of annoying, because it's really fucking annoying when you're not even that close to somebody. And they just get suspicious of you. Diana. That's gotta be Diana, if I remember the trailers and the voiceovers. Doesn't exactly look like her though.
This was no coincidence.
Not by a long shot.
Yeah, it's Diana.
Thomas Cross had billions in hidden offshore accounts, all stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work. And the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. That was a sound problem.
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, always has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides,
it's happened before.
Italy. Morocco, Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit, yet part of a grander design.
I don't see the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is...
who?
Against whom?
Yeah, they look like they made her a little bit older. So what did I get? Pretty sure 4 stars. 3? Fuck you! I thought that was pretty good. Alright, so it seems like finally the plot is... I mean, the plot's already started, but finally, you know, we're at the halfway point. Because there's only 6 episodes, because they've already shown us pretty much where all the rest of the episodes are going to take place. Which is the United States and... China, I think? Let me see. USA and Japan. So, we're pretty much at the halfway point. You know, not counting the prologue. We're now on the fourth one, which is pretty much the second half of the game. So now it's starting to... Let's see. Well, you did just start it, Charles. But, and it took me about... How long has this stream been? Almost 2 hours, so... Anyways. Yeah, so we're at the second half of the game, and you know, we just finished part one of the second half. So now finally the story is starting to get to that conclusion part. They now finally figured out what the hell's going on. They don't know who's behind it, but finally things are starting to roll, because these first three were pretty much just, you know, setting up the villain, setting up what he's doing behind the scenes. Now, the ICA know that something is going on. There's a shadow client, and he's been manipulating the events since the beginning. Well, since Paris. So now, finally, we can learn more, and hopefully in the USA mission. I actually hope the USA mission is in a pretty cool area, not like fucking desert or something like that, or some state that's not really that awesome to be in. But with these last two episodes, though, we can finally start to learn who this villain is and what the hell he's even planning. Because I will be honest, seeing the final cut, the last cutscenes in both of these episodes really makes you wonder what's his big game. So, with that being said, thank you guys for joining for the stream, and I will see you guys. Something tells me that the guy who we've been seeing. Wait a minute. Hold on. I knew something looked. No, wait. No. Never mind. The older guy that was in here, I was gonna say he looked familiar, but I guess it's not. Anyways, so with that being said, as sad as it may be to say right now, I will see you guys with Hitman episode 5 and 6. Probably the next time you see me, all the last two episodes are gonna be released, because next month, I'm not going to have a PlayStation to play. I'm going to bring my PlayStation, but I'm not going to be able to play games for maybe 3 weeks, 4 weeks maybe, hopefully. And I don't know about the internet-wise, but I'm not going to be able to play the next episode once it comes out. Which sucks. It really does. Because I really want to see how the story concludes, but you know, I gotta do something for myself. I gotta move to be a little bit more happier. So, yeah. Thank you, Charles, for joining for the stream. Thank you to everyone else who joined the stream who didn't talk. I really like it when people join the stream and they talk. So, with that being said, I will see you guys again next time.